Watercolors, you know me? Why are you leaving? You love me? We got everything we need. Did you learn to love me? Why are you leaving? Thank you, sir. I read a lot of BS with will it in, cause something blurred the line between enemies and friends. They type a lot and babble every detail to each other, when really no one gives a fuck about your favorite color or what the hell your musical influence is. You can update your status like we get it in, but nobody is special, we all suck and win. At the bottom of a bucket with a couple fucking ends, I don't tweet shit. Ask for your opinion, you can keep it. I live in purgatory and my mindset is deep six, hanging from the rafters, chucking fuck fucking raffle tickets, kick it with a group of fags, and they don't ask you where to stick it. The other day somebody said that we were well acquainted, really? I told him I don't recognize you, sorta funny, ain't it? Don't take it personal, see I'm just going through a phase, and if not for Eves, I probably wouldn't even have a page. Come on, look at my page, homie, I'm so dead. They type a lot of shit on me, homie, it's cold red. I'm just a DVD with a talent and no bread, but you know me, you love me, nigga, I'm old Greg. Brothers be on it, they wanna get more head. I peep it from afar, then I egg them like, go head. I'm just an ODB with a talent and no bread. But you know me, you love me, nigga, I'm old Greg. Let me reiterate, I know nobody's perfect, like your status probably states whichever way you wanna word it. You're different with your knee, but if you're texting and you swerve it, you could kill somebody in traffic who probably didn't deserve it. And if you're listening, I know you're gonna disagree. Switching lanes without a signal, thinking who the fuck is he? My touchscreen app is just a purple fucking key, and you can download it for free if it was up to me. I guess I'm kinda square, I try to keep the circle small. I miss a friend or two that I should probably give a call, but I don't ever feel the need to tell the world I'm at the mall. Take a bunch of ugly pics and post them on a fucking wall. Not at all, see, I don't sit back and wonder where do y'all be. Shit, if we need to chop it up, pick up the phone and call me. Whatever time of day, I'll even answer out of slumber. Who I consider fam already got the fucking number. Come on, look at my page, homie, I'm so dead. They type a lot of shit on me, homie, it's cold red. I'm just an ODB with a talent and no bread, but you know me, you love me, nigga, I'm old Greg. Brothers be on it, they wanna get more head. I peep it from afar, then I egg them like, go head. I'm just an ODB with a talent and no bread, but you know me, you love me, nigga, I'm old Greg.
Are you ready?
I'm too fly, Anakin Skywalker, space bound, puffing gas passed out in the field, face down, thuggish motherfuckers underwear, all stupid things sound, trying to push a bag of shaking, telling me it takes town, stay round, hippies hold it, I ain't gotta tell them, if the weight is right tonight, wood in the signs, try and sell them, I put the devil on and told him I ain't never fell him, now I'm doing dirt with him and pinning verses on the vellum, the preacher tried to tell me I would never make it rapping, and then he sucked me off and act like nothing ever happened, I stuck a blade in him, he took it out, I stuck it back in. Coincidence or not, I think that stranger things have happened. With that sin, I started teeing off, touching DNA, taking shots, giving heaven hell to this very day. Devil in a blue dress, tube test fetus, tell him she's in here with us, father, do come eat it. In 6 minutes, 6 minutes, 6 minutes, Jason Dean, you're on. Let's get it on.